the first base hit of the ball game. Barely past the outstretched glove of a diving Ian Desmond. And Scott Olsen gets a well-deserved standing ovation.
Well, and the veteran catcher, Pudge Rodriguez, who has caught some no-hitters in his day,